Hello guys, welcome to Intubar channel. This is Donismo here.
Hi guys, this is Kevin.
Hi guys, this is Abhi.
Beautiful day today, right?
Yeah.
So we just came out, you know, the sun was out, so yeah. We're like, let's do a reaction video, you know.
So we're doing some sunglasses, like, you know, you're looking cool, yeah?
You know, to be fair, I feel odd doing it with sunglasses.
Me too, you know, I feel like people are going to slam us on social media, but, you know, let's go for it, why not?
The screen looks better without sunglasses.
Oh, that's true, well.
Well, it's okay, still we can do it.
Anyway.
It's a Vijay song, man. Vijay always a cool guy, you know? So
what's up for today, Donny?
Today, I'm going to be showing you. So, you already reacted to a Master song, Vati Coming. But today, same movie, Master.
Okay.
Another one song released and a super hit song. And Vijay sung the same song as well.
Sung the song?
Yeah.
He sang the song?
Yeah.
He's a singer?
Yeah. So he's an actor, but he sings this song as well. So
he's like Americans. You don't just have one job. You have multiple jobs. He's an actor, a singer, a dancer, a director.
Vijay is the multi-talented guy. He's the best actor, best dancer, best singer. You know, best fighter as well. So screen performance is good always, Vijay.
Yeah.
So it's a
Vijay. I can only say one thing: your life must be good, man. Looks like it.
So, this song is the movie is not released yet, as we said before, because of the coronavirus. Supposed to release in April, but this song is like a motivational song.
Okay.
They released it and it's Kutti story. Kutti means small.
Yeah.
It's a small story.
Really?
So in the song, he told the small story to everyone.
Are you sure that Kutti means? Because I know that in Hindi, Kutti means bitch.
Oh no.
No, it's Kutti.
Kutti.
Yeah, and so he's saying Kutti.
Kutti
and Kutti is a difference.
Yeah, different.
Okay, so if I want to say the bad word, I say Kutti.
Yes, soft. It's softer.
It's like you're saying it in a. You say the bad word, but in a good, nice, flowing way. Yeah? Kutti. And this one is Kutti. Yeah.
I don't know Hindi, guys, so I'm good. All I know is Kutti, which is Tamil. I'm a Tamilian.
Guys,
so,
please don't blame me. Blame the Hindu guys that are learning me this
one. No, I didn't teach you that.
No, it's not him.
You have nothing to hate me. Okay?
So, Kutti story. We're going to be reacting to Kutti story. Let's check it out.
Let's check it out.
Right, let's go.
It's a motivational song. Vijay song, and it's popular between...
We get it. Come on, just get done with it now.
Same Anirudh music.
Oh,
the same movie.
You might be very famous in Tamil Nadu.
That's Ile Thalapathi Vijay.
Oh. I like the video. So creative. Oh, now I get it. Master.
Yeah.
So he's the professor. Like
he's
cool
professor.
Cool professor. And there are like a lot of students.
Right. So is it the same thing as well, where a new video is going to be released for that?
Yeah. This is just an animation video, just for, you know, like, you know, promotion stuff, but it becomes super hit.
Wow. I like the creative video out there. I mean...
So you see the lines? Like, problem, come and go, chill, baby.
Venom, what is Venom? Short number, always be happy. Number must be life here. Yeah?
It's like a, mostly in English words, so you can listen, you know? So like no tension, baby. Like, look at the animation, they made it very nicely, like motivational song.
Yeah, of course. I mean, I'm impressed. I haven't seen something like this before. I mean, I've seen animated.
I can't wait for the video, actually.
Oh, this reminds me of something.
See?
No, in old days we used to have those video games on TVs and stuff, like the car racing, you know?
Yeah,
it goes
into
like 2D.
Yeah, a bit of like... The first GTA that came out, you know, where everything was so small and you were just going out with your car. That was the good days, man.
You see this one? You see? Negativity.
He's kicking the negative. What is Mappy?
Mappy means like a friend, you know, dost. Namba means friend.
Oh, Namba means friend. Oh, I beg your pardon, I didn't know. I was thinking it was life. It's a good message though.
Yeah, it's amazing, amazing message by Vijay.
And it's perfect for students.
Yeah.
I mean, for them, like, every day is a new problem, yeah. So nothing stable.
Look at that. Like in a photocopy machine, you know?
I like the creativity.
Yeah, it's amazing.
They have thought, like, you know, through the whole video. I mean, every single bit is like something new.
Now look at the Vijay voice. Like in the classroom, yeah, he's in the classroom, sort of teaching to everyone. Look how they put it in the classroom, people are sitting. And he's a master.
When he comes in the room, everyone's smiling.
Yeah. He's wearing sunglasses, man.
We need teachers like these. That we run after our teacher, our lecturer, our professor, or take selfies with him, innit?
Namba is my friend, yeah?
Namba means my friend,
okay. In Tamil.
In Tamil.
Okay.
Mapi as well is friend.
Okay.
Namba,
so Namba, Mapi is
Mapi
a different
like
way
a,
of saying it.
Like in French you say Mape. Like, you know, it's
yeah.
Called like that. Like
okay.
Close friend.
Okay.
Okay.
In Hindi what they call a like, close friend?
Jigri dos.
Jigri dos or whatever, yeah.
Jigri dos.
Jigri
okay, alright. Namba. I like that word, Namba.
Number.
I think it flows well. Number,
number.
Friend.
Yeah,
it's nice.
Chilpan,
Mapi. Mapi is like you know, they call it in a dosti. Friend is them. They call it, you know, different way. Oh, Mapi, come like that, you know.
Yaar, like yeah. Hindi yaar, chal yaar, something like that. Okay, no tension.
How is the song, man? Like, this is like motivational song at the moment, like between this, especially like, you know, kutis in Tamil we call it young people,
yeah,
like child.
Yeah.
No, and but you said kuti is like small story, isn't it?
Yeah, kuti means sinner,
small.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, guys,
child.
I can't get this out of my head. For me, kuti is only has one word, only has one meaning. You know, I've been waiting to use that word one day.
Yeah.
So
he has been wrongly educated.
Very wrongly educated.
Some Indian guy corrected him.
It's never done. They have his diet.
So super hit between the young people now and also the Vijay fans, like, you know, waiting for the real, you know, the song.
Right.
You know?
Right.
So this is just animation and it's become super hit and Vijay's song. Voice is so sweet. You know, most of the songs you see is the English.
Yeah.
Like, you know, it's like a bit of a Tamil in there, like Namba, Mapi and stuff, but bit of four, like, it's like, say, like, why this color already?
Yeah.
Tanglish.
Yeah.
You call it Tamil and English, bit of a mix.
Tanglish, yeah.
Like you
but
know.
What is Venom and Venom?
Venom means, no, don't do it, like, you know, Venom. I mean,
I don't want.
Take
tension,
yeah.
Don't worry, I mean,
yeah,
like
don't
that.
Worry, yeah, don't take tension, don't worry, you know.
Yeah.
Basically, like, about, you know, life is short, Namba. You know, don't take tension, kunna chill panne mummy, like that, you know. Konjo means like a little chill panne, relax, you know, similar, this kind of stuff.
Mm.
So what do you think about the animation, the voice,
yeah.
What do you think about the Vijay voice?
To be fair, I've got to agree with Abby there. To me, what is really impressive and is those kind of video clips that I really like to see is the creativity that has been put in there.
Yeah.
And how,
hands up,
how
you guys.
Everything is correlated to you can see that the movie obviously is about a teacher who is obviously has a big impact on his environment, really.
Yeah.
So all this is kind of seen in that video, and all the creativity used in such simple things.
Mm.
What things that can be seen as simple, but yet so beautiful to see when they are put together into a 4-minute video,
yeah.
You know, and it just tell that story. To me as well, it's those kind of music where the lyrics are also very important, because obviously the music is kind of very, very slow, but mm-hmm. takes you, kind of want to transport you into a different world, and then you're really, what is left when you're really in the zone is really the words, the lyrics that really transmit that positivity that you're looking for, really. So I really think that this song has really been really, really extremely well done from top to finish, from the lyrics,
and from good messages, yeah.
Exactly, from the song, from the videos and the clip that has been done. Everything looks so beautiful to hear and to see.
And what about his voice? He is a singer, Vijay.
So he's the one singing it.
He's singing this song.
Again, you see, I mean, I don't know that Vijay, but he seems to be doing too many things. I mean, your voice is great.
Multi-talented.
Exactly.
No, what do you call it? Multifaceted.
Yeah.
How do you call it in French?
Huh?
What is the word in French about Vijay? Like multi-talented.
Vijay, franchement, tout ce que tu fais, c'est super. Franchement, c'est trop bon. Tu fais trop de trucs. En France, on sait pas faire tout ça. We don't know how someone can become a singer, an actor. It's just too many things,
yeah,
man. You know. And Vijay, how can you be such a great actor and such a great singer as well? I mean,
we did a reaction for Wati coming. We're gonna put in the description as well. So he enjoyed it. That's the first song we did a reaction, and he really loved it. And so he liked this song as well. He can't wait to watch this real movie and the real song of Vati coming and Kutty story and stuff as well. So obviously he as well, he's from North India. He don't know about Vijay that much. So I'm educating him the power of Vijay in South India.
Man, I know Ajit. I know Rajnikant. Boss.
Yeah.
I mean, if every day you're gonna tell me about new superstar, you probably would be like, how am I supposed to know?
You know Ajit? Yeah? I seen him Ajit. Like you made some.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
He knows Ajit as well, so...
Yeah, I'm getting there. I mean, the information are starting to come now.
All of my Tamilian friends, I mean, I apologize that I don't know much about Kollywood, and all of my Telugu friends, I don't know much about Tollywood. But yeah, definitely I'm learning, and I'm trying to educate myself every day about, you know, the Southern culture, but definitely Dhoni is really smart, and he's really doing a good job doing that. You know, he's educating
us. I mean,
let me tell you something. In South India, I'm sorry for the Vijay guys, I didn't show him the Vijay songs before. So let me tell this one, this is, you have to get it right. In Tamil Nadu, Ajit and Vijay is like India-Pakistan.
I like that.
Who do you support? Who is India?
I like both guys, I like both. I don't want to say I like Vijay, I don't want to say I like Ajit. I like both, you know, so, you know, I'll tell him secretly who I like.
That's controversial.
Yeah. I'm going
to
wait.
You need to be open, you need to be loud.
Yeah, I'm going to wait to watch like a couple of hours of both and then make my decision when everyone has put their comments in, and you know, I don't want to take sides for the moment. It's probably best to stay in the middle.
You know what I would say? Let them decide. You decide.
Yeah.
Who is the boss?
Yeah, you put in the command.
Answer.
Who is the best? Vijay or Ajit? You put in the command.
Give us your honest opinion about it. We don't care what he thinks.
He's gonna be
and
guys. Put lots of comments because he's gonna be watching the command. So
honestly,
you know, show
yeah.
the power of Vijay and Ajit.
I haven't got anything better to do at the moment. It's confinement time, so I'm just watching. I'm just watching Tollywood. I'm watching Bollywood. I'm discovering about all those Indian artists, and especially I'm just going on Wonderbar channel and watching all the comments of you guys, seeing what you guys think about
so
it. So please.
He watched a lot of Ajit movie, like he watched Billa and few, like, you know, and then Billa 2 as well, he released Viswasam as well, I assured him. That's why he's not about Ajit so much. And you know, Vijay, first time I'm just showed him the Vati coming, and he's really excited about Vijay now because of, like, you know, the way the presence of the dance and stuff. He can't wait to see the dance of the Vati coming, really. So
yeah, I mean, especially Dhoni, you know, after we watch that movie with super Hollywood Indian Terminator kicking everyone's asses, I just waiting for this master to just like change the whole country, you know, with his positivity.
Yeah.
So I'm just so excited to wait for that trailer, for everything. Let's just watch everything about Master Donnie.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you for our come to our channel. So we're going to be doing lots of reaction. I'm going to be showing him lots of Vijay song, old songs and trailers and stuff like that to him as well, because he said he like only, you know, only Ajit. So, you know, I'm going to be showing him lots of Vijay movies now. So you're going to be start liking Vijay as well now. So
you need to take a stand, man. You can't like both of them equally.
I'll tell you guys later who I like it. But, you know, but let's finish this video now. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
All right. Guys, thank you very much. Always a pleasure to be on Wonderbar channel. See you soon, guys. Thank
so
you.
If you like the video, please share to your friends and subscribe. Make sure you don't forget to subscribe, guys, because we're going to be reacting lots of videos. If you don't subscribe, you won't be getting any of our videos. So make sure you don't forget to subscribe, guys. You know, put some comments as well, because he's there for comment. Yeah, don't forget to put comments as well. Yeah,
I'm just in for the comment, guys. You know, I think eventually you're going to start knowing that. I'm just in for the comment.
I'm sure there's not Indian guy who is the real Vijay fan. So yeah, thank you, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. Thank you.